Now we're going to make this delicious Asian-style barbecue sauce. Really simple, just takes a few minutes, but you'll love the results. Here we have 3 tablespoons of our blended prune puree. Remember, we just made it in a minute. We just took some canned prunes, blended it up for a minute, and this is what we end up with. It's thick, it's sweet, it's delicious, great body. What we're going to add to it is a little bit of sriracha, some hoisin sauce, which is like a Chinese barbecue sauce, and some ground pepper. And that's it. Here we go. We're going to add just a couple of turns of black pepper. Sriracha sauce to taste, depending on how hot you like it. I like it fairly spicy, so we're going to add about a half a teaspoon. And then for the hoisin sauce, we're going to add a good 2 tablespoons. One. I'm just going to eyeball it here. 2. All you need to do is you mix it in, and what you'll get is a delicious barbecue sauce. You get the savoriness and the spiciness from the sriracha sauce and the hoisin mixed with this delicious body and sweetness from the prunes. I'm going to just plate it out for you here. I have some, right now I'm serving it with some grilled chicken. We have some beautiful cilantro, of course, some peppers, my favorite, and then we're going to serve the sauce on the side like this. Perfect for dipping. As you can see, if you don't mind my fingers, as you can see, the texture of the sauce is just beautifully, wonderfully thick. If you dip things, it just holds so well. You're not adding any sugars or sweeteners. It's just natural, it's delicious, and you have the healthiness of the prunes. Enjoy.